Okay, so... attract someone's attention. Hello?
Excuse me.
I ain't your friend, Scabba.
Thank you for that. Now, what was I trying to say?
Okay, we got our own problems.
Oh yes, I was going to...
Something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem. Why would anyone even go there? Been abandoned forever.
Okay, thanks for that. Wasn't added to my map. That's annoying.
No skull in the league can withstand a swatter.
Now, what I was trying to say was, let's go and find the detective. Open notice any more for Gen and some ambition. Seemingly has been spotted at Wilson Automatoys Corporation HQ. These green-skinned monsters threaten us all. May be frightening, but that just means supplies you can take off their disgusting bodies will be all the sweeter. If that isn't enough, think of all the poor people they've butchered that you'll be avenging. Keep what you kill, never reward given. Yeah, sure, if I have time. Now, as I was trying to say before I got interrupted by absolutely everyone, Detective, right.
You hear about that settlement? Covenant? Nice.
Yeah, don't go there. Detective.
Custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications.
There we go. This will be the place.
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Wait, oh, come on! That gun. Are you... do I have to seal it? I don't wanna... That's annoying.
Something wrong?
Excuse me? What's wrong?
Coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be rude, but it's just... the detective... he's gone missing.
That is a slight issue. Do you have any idea where I can find him?
Do you have any idea?
It's on the milk carton.
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base.
Oh.
I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Who's Skilly Malone?
Who's this Skinny Malone character?
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
Oh, right, that's... yeah, but...
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah,
that's the most information I've got in the place.
Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
Great. I have to check it out. You have my word.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Okay.
Bingo.
Yes!
You're looking smarter already, sir.
It's a game, Cosworth. I'm not... Actually, you know what? Let's have a look at the game. I mean, it's completely the wrong time, too, so... perfect, apparently. Space Invaders! Right, okay.
Thank you.
Whoa! Okay. Okay, whoa, careful. Yep, this is definitely the right time to play this game. Oh! That was a cow, apparently. Oh! Come on! What was in... Ah! No! Oh, come on! Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! How many more am I supposed to... Ah! Okay, well... We now have our mission. Complete Z2 Invaders. Oh. Great. What? Okay. Oh, the heavily fortified house with robots. Regina attacked me on sight. Okay. Okay, well, where's this, then? Oh, for goodness sake, let me... I can't even... I don't want to follow the Freedom Trail right now. I want to... Meet the Minutemen. Talk to Kent. Okay, where am I meant to go exactly? I'm missing something blatantly obvious. I don't want to... Okay, well, let's just search around, shall we? Because this isn't really working. I like that you can do this. Not that I've really made use of it at all. Nuka-Cola, sure. Trinity Tower. I'm not getting this. I'm really not. Yeah, sure, could you tell me again where you went? I seem to have...
Ellie?
Be careful down in that subway.
Thank you,
living there now.
Now, I'm a little confused on where this subway is. Sure, on map, it seems to be a bit... general. Okay, no, it is Park Street Station, isn't it? Which I've apparently been to. Okay, that will save some time. Wait, is it still... Yeah, it is. Okay, well, that's good, I guess. Excuse me. Okay. Well... annoying about that gun. I don't know what to do now about that, so I'm hoping I can. It becomes possible to take things from there once you free Nick Valentine. Bit of an odd name, the Valentine part, not the Nick. Well, thank you for that. I barely said anything to her, but I'm just going there now, so... I'm gonna need all the charisma I can get, aren't I? Actually, who knows? Yeah, sure, let's have an extra copy. Piper? Piper?
Piper.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because of the blue jumpsuit you're wearing? You're a vault dweller.
So oh, here's the deal. Yeah, fair point.
I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that?
Okay.
I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
Thanks, but I have lived above ground before. What kind of interview?
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Sure.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
Brief.
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge?
Very close enough. Time?
Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes, I'm guessing that's a better war? What? Which war?
The war? Which war?
The one that gave us this lovely landscape of demolished buildings and nuclear...
Oh yeah, that one. Just checking.
You're telling me you saw everything before they blasted it into pieces?
Yes.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
I guess.
Oh my god. The man out of time.
First quest.
So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Ooh. Yeah, hope.
Seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. Now, the big question. You came all this way looking for someone. Who is it?
Why do you care?
This is news. No one else in Diamond City may care about the missing, but my paper does.
Okay,
my son, Sean.
Yeah, this.
Was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
Who?
The Institute? Who were they?
That, Blue, is the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, that's why I keep asking, because, you know, getting more info.
Where they are, but their handiwork is all over. Synths. Synthetic people. Sent from their hidden labs to do the Institute's dirty work. Sometimes they even replace a person with a synth.
Yeah, saw that.
A little covert agent no one would ever suspect. Now, not everything that goes wrong has the Institute behind it.
Glad to hear, because that would be ridiculous.
That's why I'm asking.
They make synthetic people.
That's right. There are two major kinds you have to watch out for.
Okay.
The first is an obvious fake. Skin looks like plastic. Skeleton might even be showing.
Yeah, I saw some of those.
Scouring the Commonwealth. Killing people. And scavenging what's left. I reported on University Point a while back. Whole town got cleaned out. The second type of synth is the real deal. With skin, blood... Warm smiles and guilty glances, just like a good old-fashioned human. So, do you think they could be involved? The Institute, or one of their agents?
I don't have enough info.
A man took Sean, not some shadowy group.
I hope that's true. Because if they are involved, everything gets worse. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly.
What?
The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Ooh. Yeah, go with four.
How much you want to give up?
Go with four.
I hope that you'll see them again. Or at least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's going to take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is going to give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway.
Good, I guess.
I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
Ooh. You know what? I think I'll take you up on that offer. What the... Also, you can teleport, possibly. Yeah, I'm definitely taking
Most
you up on that.
Are just looking for a hand.
Hey.
Yes, sir?
Well, Codsworth, I can take your stuff! I don't really want to. I just, you know, just confirms my suspicions that, well, hopes that that would be an option.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful. Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
What do you mean by that? I'm wondering, I'm concerned about leaving this. If she was just coming with me, I would definitely take the stuff. As her sister's saying here, I'm reluctant.
Hey.
It's hidden forever.
Now, Codsworth. I need you to carry as much junk as much as you can, basically, because... Which I'm pretty sure you already reached. Because I think I'm going to send you back to... Sanctuary. Oh, come on, can't you? Okay. Sure. Codsworth, you're going home. Wait, where does... Okay.
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Head my way?
Sure you want to travel with me?
Sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that, or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
I don't know why, just some of the audio seems really quiet all of a sudden. I know... If that's coming through on this, I'm sorry, I just... I don't know, it seems odd. Sure, let's go.
Let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my master before your own personal gain.
Of course, Codsworth. Jesus. Lucky for me, those two things go hand in hand.
Codsworth, you're going home. Okay, well... see you, Codsworth.
Hey, Piper.
Something you need?
Your thoughts? Yeah, immediately?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
Is everything all right between us, Piper?
It's hard to say at the moment.
Yeah.
I think I need you to show me you're not just out here for yourself.
Just a moment.
That was all.
Okay.
No, I want to, see what you've got.
Dude.
Ah. Weaponry?
Hard to believe I'm roaming with my own pre-war relic.
Just a moment. Can I check your terminal? Archive. Okay, that's the newspaper. Oh. Past issues, nice. Okay. Come on, Piper. Let's go. We got a detective to track down, and apparently a fake bar fight to sage.
Big, loud, corrupt officials and random citizens, but it's home.
Glad to hear.
I'm telling you how to pick your friends. Piper's kind of a troublemaker.
Broke up yes, yes. Girl.
She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that?
A simp.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Whatever you want, I ain't got it.
Hi.
Yeah. Could be right behind you. Excuse me.
Nah.
You won't believe what's in the next issue.
I probably will.
Diamond City's ruling elite by synths?
Yeah.
What?
Piper, I am. But I ain't buying your lousy newspaper.
Oh. Well. Thanks. I guess.
Nice pit boy.
Heads up.
What was that about?
Something to say?
Your thoughts? Are you okay?
Your thoughts?
I'd rather know an ugly truth than a sweet lie.
Fair point.
Your thoughts?
Doing the right thing rarely makes you popular. But I don't think I could live with myself otherwise.
I'm glad to hear it. Nothing else for now. Let's go.
All
right. So yeah, 6 p.m. Right? That's when I meant to. That's kind of why I haven't already set off because of this. Let's just. Yeah, let's just do it. Upper stand, I assume? Was that up there? I don't know how this works.
Don't think I can pick this.
But I apparently can, and it's not illegal, so. Okay, wait. The mayor had the key to that, because I found when I pickpocketed him and took nothing, which has always been my intention. I don't know why I did that, actually. Okay, I need to think this through. No, I don't want to. No. Can I? No, okay, just checking while I'm in here, apparently. No, I don't want to see all the toaster! Or anything else. Now.
We sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
Good to hear. Yeah, actually, that is good to hear. There's nothing wrong with ghouls. There's nothing wrong with ghouls. Okay, this is the issue. Okay, we're waiting an hour. I guess. Okay, so this should.
Just buy or sell whatever you need and get lost.
Come, have a drink. I didn't buy bar to sell water.
Yes. Not right now. Travis, remember? I mean, I assume.
Everyone just buys the beer, but we have plenty of other drinks if you're feeling brave.
Okay. I'm gonna quick save because this messed up a moment ago. I think because they're all trying to come in.
Drinks.
Okay. Here,
you ain't nobody. Got it?
Yes. You're horrible people, some of you. Got it.
I'm only here for a drink.
Oh, what's wrong? Not so tough once you're not on the air.
I'm just.
Hey,
I'm
what's
only
your
here
problem?
For a drink.
Why are you bothering Travis?
Why are you getting involved? Now get.
Hey there, pal.
Oh,
It's you.
Everything okay?
Everything okay here?
Does it look okay? Because, no, it is not.
I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
Why not stand
up to them?
No, I mean, no, that would be bad. With these men, it could, well, it could turn violent.
Do you want them to stop?
Don't you want this to stop?
Yes, but...
I've got your back.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work...
We're right behind you.
Get lost. Okay, I usually don't... This is why. Oh. Okay. That's enough.
I'm sorry. You say something.
I said that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second. Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone!
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else?
Should I bet in?
I'm wondering what comes after that.
I've got a feeling these aren't the people which were hired.
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Okay, well... Just a sec. Okay, maybe they were the hired ones.
Oh, God, my jaw. Bullshit, man. Just bullshit. This is bullshit, man. This is not what I signed up for. This ain't over. You hear me?
You okay, Travis?
Whoa. I can't believe it. We did it.
Yes. I hope this doesn't go wrong.
How do you feel now?
I don't know. I mean, wow, wow.
Okay.
I thought I could do anything like that. That was crazy. Wow. Hey, listen, thanks. That was really something. I think maybe I should go lie down now.
Well...
Hey, Travis.
Hey. I mean... Hi.
Okay, well, I hope that helps things.
Vadim.
I think that went well.
I'm not so sure.
Ready for next part of foolproof plan?
Oh, no, there's more!
The last part wasn't so foolproof.
You are alive, Travis is alive, everything is fine. And next part is simple.
Mm.
You have seen Scarlet, yes? She has worked here for some time.
Yes.
I am just simple about it. But I
see things.
I see how Travis looks at her. And I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone
close
her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good.
Why do I have to be involved with
this? Why do I have to be involved in this?
Think about it. I am Scarlet's boss. I tell her she needs to go see Travis. Suddenly she is thinking... She is no longer just waitress.
Right, okay.
Do whatever it takes to get her to help and you and I.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Vadim.
How goes the matchmaking?
Oh, for goodness sake. I don't want to be involved with this terrible plan. Where is she anyway?
Have a nice day.
Hey, Yafine.
Just don't throw up all over my floors.
I've permanently got a room then? It's not temporary or anything? Okay. Seriously, where is the lady gone? seriously, I don't... Aha, there's room number one. Which I... missed, apparently, before. Okay.
Need new clothes?
No, I... what? Whoa. Oh. Oh. Okay. That's not what I was looking for. Seriously, where is... she? That is really... throwing me now. I can't believe I'm in... well, she's not in here, okay. Well. Go away. I don't want... you know what? This is not the priority. No time limit on this. Should actually go and help the detective. Might be a little more time limited on that. Maybe. Just maybe. Okay, so we're at the station. Just about. I couldn't agree more, actually. Let's go. You can actually use equipment, though, so I can give you stuff. Do I have anything? That is a good question, actually. This is where I'm supposed... yes, okay. Joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Piper? Look at this
place. I still say Malone's weak. Caught that detective snooping around him. What does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Okay. Oh, I've left my power armor. Whoa! I've got power armor. That's not a good idea. And I'm standing here to get shot. That's not a good idea either, but... oh well. Well, it seems fitting to use this on gangsters. Even though it's awful. Not the weapon I was actually trying to select. What I was trying to select was, I believe it was this. Yeah, that's what I wanted. I just, oh. Yeah, I thought I was clipping through it for a moment. For a moment, I thought that was a bunch of flowers. I really did. Well. I was completely unprepared for that. But. It works okay. I guess. You got a bottle. I need to turn off that glowing. I really do. It's yeah. I don't think much of your replacement toilet. Okay. Let's just. Finish checking. Watch out. That was the most unenthusiastic. What is wrong with me today? Actually, enthusiastic is not really the word I was looking for. It's just like,
hey.
Watch out.
Take a look.
Hey, watch out. Look over there. It's a thingy. Completely uninterested, which is, or bored or something, which is not at all how I'm feeling, so yeah, I don't know. Have you got... Yeah, let's just give you a bit more... Yeah, junk, sure. New Nuka Cherry. Try it today. Okay. Oh. I'm assuming there is... I don't know, there might not be a use for the subway tokens. Actually, no, they're in MISC, so there must be something you can do with them. Or that you'll have to use them to get past some protectrons without them attacking you or something like that. Despite the subways being, you know, not exactly in active use. Have I missed something? Probably, but still. Aha! Purchase tickets. Terminal vending function has been shut down. Please contact blah 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 blah. That's no good. Come on. Oh. Okay, so can't get tickets here. Forget to inform you that your station, Park Street, will be closing due to the purchase agreement with Voltech Corporation. As such, we will be going through our records and redistributing many valued employees to other stations and departments. The automated system should identify your new location. You've been relocated to employee terminated. Thank you, and we look forward to many more years of working with you. Yeah. Well. That message doesn't quite work within the context. As in at all. Come on. These doors. They look more like they should be on a boat than... Well, here. Can we... You know, I should probably be looting this after the fact. Not while I'm trying to do a rescue mission. But oh well. It's a bit late now, I suppose. Have I missed something before I hovered over and caught... Nope. Okay, well... Sure, that works. Piper, come on, we're going... to we're going... to a vault. Which I suspect is inactive.
What the?
I disarmed a... Okay. What's it being used as a pressure plate?
Carry something before you cripple yourself.
Okay, okay, thank you. I was going to. I just didn't realize I was had that much on me. Thanks for offering, though. Don't worry, you were going to anyway. Sooner or later. I'd say sooner rather than later. Moldy food, great. I guess it's new. What else? Tuxedo. I'm guessing you can't wear any armor over your outfit. Oh, I'll test it out later. Do I want to give... I bet you if I give you this, you'll start running in and using it. And I don't know if I want... You know what, sure, go for it. I don't know if I want that, but let's see. Shall we? I can give you more later. If need be, and there will be need. Sniper on a shotgun. It makes sense, apparently. Whoa, okay. Stimpak! That could have gone... That went... About as badly as it could have... Well, no, I could have been killed instantly. I can do this without power arm if I actually, I don't know, pay attention, I suppose. Wait, have I not? Please don't tell me. Okay, I have. Okay, good. Let's... Okay, first of all, Stimpak. Okay. Second of all, Piper. Enjoy all this junk. Again. Sure. Come on, just let's go. In the right direction, though. Okay, so... Oh, I can give the guys Nuka-Cola! Nuka-Cola. Drinking. Giving to a guy who seems to desperately want it. And hopefully won't... Oh! I noticed that on the way down before. I was wondering what it was. I thought I missed something. What have we... No. Was it... You or... Wait, what happened to my sniper rifle? Did I... Oh, I must have... given it to Codsworth or someone. That's... Ah! Well, that was a... That's an accident. That's annoying. Where are you? Aha! Okay, that was a good one to shoot first. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, this is using stupidity of using the scope there. Ooh. What's that do? Okay. Where are are you? Aha! Oh, there's another one. I was going to say, oh, sorry, I thought you were dead. Where's the legend? There you are! Did you really use... yeah. Well, let's see what this... another poison is? Okay. What am I gonna do? I guess I'll loot it and then collect it all together off camera. That would seem to be the best plan. So, I guess I'll be with you after that, because... yeah, I'll spare you that.